I've worked for this all my life, and it finally came the day I get to ride the new pro bike. So I couldn't be any more excited. The dream has come true, and time to put the work in. Right now, excitement, but I'm sure once I get to the gate and the lineup, it'll be nerves, dude. I'm trying to keep them down, but I mean, that's why I do it, is all the nerves, and it'll be fun. It's 40 points before Loretta, so I can't score over that. An 11-11 at both rounds would be 40 points. Obviously, I want to do better than that and really show what I have at Red Bud, and honestly, just get a start and ride as far as I can and try my best. And if that ends up being a 5-5 or 11-11, just see where I'm at. I think it's good just to have that experience going into the Loretta's and being bigger than everyone and knowing that I've been through it already, and then going to those last four rounds, kind of already got my feet wet, and that's when we really put the hammer down and trying with some motos. It'll be tough, but I've dreamed of getting a podium in outdoors or maybe even a win my whole life, so I'm not going to let that down. And if I score 40 points the first round at Red Bud, then I might just stay pro and say screw Loretta's. So my goal is to do the best I can, and whatever that puts me is where it puts me. There's some bikes and mechanics that are floating around, so it's just easy. I'm gonna ride Forkner's bike at Red Bud. Since he's not racing, then I'm sure it's a good bike, so it'll be all good. I mean, we're at the highest point of motocross racing. It's all started now. I mean, it's started a while ago, and I don't know, it just hit that I have to be all in and be the best that I can be every day on the track and try my hardest. To race against guys like Jet Lawrence, they put their whole life into it. I have too, but just to know that I'm be racing the best guys in the 250 class is pretty surreal. I would say the pace, and running the pace the whole time. Like, I can do a good 15 minutes to those guys' pace, but they keep that same, say, 210 lap time the whole moto, or they even get faster. So I just need to, I think once I get a good start and ride with those boys, they'll kind of carry me with them. So I think it'll be easier if I just get a start and run up there with the boys. Yeah, I rode for Fox the beginning of my 250 days, so it's not too much different. But whole new bike, new helmet. Fox came out some new boots, so it's a bit different. But try not to think about it and just rip. Yeah. Bike number 523. I picked my three favorite numbers. They ask you, like, I don't know, it's a question. I picked 199, 123, and 223. I don't know, just because it matched my number, and then they sent me an email back. We don't have those numbers, so they sent me like an email of like a list of like, dude, I don't know, 400 numbers. So 523, I thought it was the best looking. There were some buddies back home that I thought their number would be cool, but they didn't even have it. So 523 is what I went for, and should be pretty fast. I don't know. We'll see.